that's the camera. And I'm gonna get a little bit off the car. This product, I wanna go and watch her with her beehives and her manufacturing process.
Oh. So tell me the benefits like of this then, as opposed to what you were using.
Well, this gives a really nice glide on the skin for my dermaplane blade.
Oh, that's awesome.
And it protects the skin. So I'm finding that I'm not getting little nicks. My blade is a lot smoother.
So oh, I like that a lot.
Yeah, I'm less likely to get cuts on the skin, and the beeswax, it just gives it such a nice protective layer. Very moisturizing, not clogging.
Well, all of those are good.
And a friend of mine has really bad eczema and acne, and this gal, she works hard and her face just blows up on her.
I'm sorry, that wasn't
no,
nice.
No, but it, poor thing.
Yeah.
Gail gave her some of this, one of her balm bars, and my gosh, she didn't expect her to use it on her face, but she did, and it cleared up her eczema.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And I've known this gal who used it on her face, known her for years. So to see something work so well on her skin, yeah, this stuff is amazing. Love that Gail's in town. So the honey is local. I think I'm gonna sell some here at the shop. I was originally just gonna refer people to Gail's website to buy it, but I really like it, and I would love to be able to send people home with it.
So that would be like any of the products that you feel are necessary.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm really interested in your bug balm also. It's a bug repellent.
You know, I guess that would do that.
Yeah. I talked to Gail about maybe working with her at some of her vendor marketing events. Maybe I could apply the balm to people and show them how to use it for their skin care. How to use it properly and get the most of it.
Yeah.
Thank you.